But now I'm 20 something, I still know nothing.